I'm not going to zoo.
Wake up!
There you are.
Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up!
If you tell her to A-T-T-A-C me, she'll like get on me and start choking me.
A-T-T-A-C?
S-C-K.
Get up!
We can watch it back.
Get up!
We can A-T-T-A-C that you said it wrong.
Oh my god.
Get her, River. Get her. Attack her. Or attic her, according to Lena.
Look, see?
Well, she choke slamming you.
Wake up.
Already wake up.
Your eyes are closed.
So you can play big hug.
If I go to my bed and there aren't clothes laid out like this, I'm going to be disappointed. There better be bunny ears as well. Today will be my first day adventuring without Tony. I mean, he may join us later in the day, but Wes is coming into town and gonna go see some sights. My guest has arrived. Get him, Echo. It's like 10 minutes into summer and I'm already fat and hot. Fuck. So the first stop today was just gonna be at Union Station, but it appears they're doing another cleanup day here and there's like a big grouping of people. So that's weird. I don't know if, I guess we'll just have to see how it plays out. So they're doing a full-on shoot here today. So that does not interest me. So, this guy does not fuck around when it comes to equipment. I guess at some point during this mission, I do have to ask myself the question that I haven't really thought about until now. Do I or do I not feel, or do I feel any more or less safe without Tony and his gun being here? I don't have an answer for you yet, but I'm pondering the question. So this was a room we didn't really explore too much before. It feels like there's a lot of block in here, implying that a lot of shit fell. But from where? Oh, right above me. Oh, even more so right above me. Awesome. Perfect. Yeah, no, that's good. I guess I'll move back out of this room. Huh. It's an odd stylistic choice there, putting glass windows in a ceiling just between levels. There are holes in the stage. I recommend that we walk down this hallway and go into the room instead. But yeah, this is the auditorium room. Oh, look, there's somebody in the other room. That's a first, running into people there. How's it going? So we came to this place and there are people taking pictures in the big room. Here's Wes's slider shot, it's coming. He's sliding into shot right now. How's it going, guys?
Fun.
Thanks. Don't ever act like we're some newbies coming in here for the first time. So Wes took this sweet Polaroid of me. I don't know what I'm going to do with it. I guess now that I've taken a picture of it. See, now this is the part that confuses the fuck out of me, all the different lenses. I get the idea, but having to remember all that stuff and have all those lenses?
Yeah, it's a
shit,
bitch.
Dude. But you know what? You get the better shot at the end of the day. Nice. Those are some decent looms.
I don't know why my hair looks so ridiculous today. It's a little windy, so it's feathering. It's not supposed to do that, but it is, you know. Wes is lighting me. Can you just always be there lighting me?
Oh, the beautiful blue sky and everything peeking in. I mean, what a badass room. That netting that is up there to protect us is starting to show signs of wear and tear. Literally a tear and a piece of wood trying to fall out of it. So, feel safe, Gary. Feel safe. I mean, it's perfect for my shoe condition.
I don't know if you can.
Why did you wear those?
I just wear them all the time, okay? It could be winter. Normally I put on real shoes. Just for adventuring. Now this part, definitely unadvisable.
Oh, yeah.
What do you think? I mean, I'm here, but I don't really know where else we can go from here. I mean, I see where we can go, but I'm not as trusting as some people. That's definitely gonna happen. Oh, I'm definitely gonna walk across to that. Whole lot of nope.
Yeah, that's got nope written all over it.
Looking pretty gross.
Here you're in right in the spot, son. Step just like 6 inches back from this line.
And that's the best
lighting. This is super soft light hitting you right now. So
oh, okay, so it's just barely bleeding off of the...
Yeah, so you stand right there and film this way.
Okay.
This light is going to be a lot softer.
Right.
Because I'm stepping, like I'm right on the edge of it. Is any of that sunlight hitting my face?
It is not.
So, it should hit my nose here.
Yeah, there
right
you go.
There, there
yeah,
it is.
So there it's...
So right here it should be pretty soft.
Yeah,
on
it is.
And then the further I go back, the further I go into darkness.
Okay.
Because I'm away from that.
I feel like that was philosophical, but yeah, I'm with you. The further I go back, the further I slip into darkness. I just found a big tone replacement. That's, you got the shades, you got the hat, and you're holding equipment?
Yeah.
Instead of beer?
I'm trying. Oh, this is going to be uncomfortable.
Right. The pendulum into the deck.
Just that's constantly cock knocking.
Right, that's ideal.
Going up to the basketball court.
So how stable do we think this is?
What's that?
How stable do we think this is?
I mean, look at these heavy-ass beams that are sitting on it.
Yeah, good point.
And fell onto it, too.
Came up here with Wes to check this bad boy out. Still doesn't make me feel easy that there's people looking down on us. Get off your high horse! Gonna have to bust out my flashlight here. I'll be waiting. Oh, shit. No. Nah. This is why adventuring is so fucking awesome. I don't care what you say. Hate if you must.
So great.
I do this for the love of it. Look at this building. I mean, there's only one way up to the top anymore, and it's that spot right there. To be fair, that side has a handrail if you'd prefer to go up that side. Wes is not messing around.
Go into the light. Past that.
I feel like that's what I'm supposed to hear when I die. Look at that. Look at the dust.
Mm-hmm. Might not be good that we're in here.
Mm-hmm. Maybe we don't need to hang out by the pool. That's pretty much the reaction I expected for these hallways.
This place is fucking badass.
The wind outside is batshit crazy. It's, I don't know, this building is beautiful. It's interesting looking at it from another perspective other than video.
Wes finding the beauty in the piss on the floor.
I love that we stopped one room short of what everybody comes here for. It's great. Wes found something in a room that nobody else saw anything in, and that's why you bring a photographer to a place like this instead of it always just being about shooting the place. The wind is crazy.
Sounds very animalistic. Aggressive. if I could change the wording. It feels aggressive.
It feels aggressive.
I know, it definitely sounds like it's trying to attack us.
Ooh, ooh.
But the wind outside is keeping up, so it's wind.
I've just taken my backpack off inside. you know, aside from when I grab a piece of gear or whatnot, but it doesn't feel that different, it being off versus being on. The backpack's badass. I'm loving being able to just put all this shit in here and it'd be no problem at all. Thanks, wife. I was thinking this morning, okay, so I agreed to hang out with this guy that I met over the internet for the first time. Is this gonna be weird? Is it gonna feel like it's taking all day? No, it's already 1:30, and he's up there taking a cool picture of me probably, so like that couldn't have worked out any better. So I thought I had a lot of equipment. I mean, he's got his light stand over there, he's got his tripod, his heavy...
I'm using your bag to hold my shit.
Right, his heavy-ass camera, he's got his... that... yeah, exactly, he's got some of the stuff in my bag. And then we took this really creepy picture of us where our faces are washed out so much we're just gonna leave it here.
I agree with the idea that if there's a slider shot, or I mean, if there's no action going on, if I'm not doing anything more than just sitting here talking, there needs to be something going on with the camera. And I can't necessarily make that happen for myself, but if you're filming or somebody else is filming somebody else, then put in the effort, you know? I'm down with a slider shot. I don't want all sliders, I don't want all pull-ins and all pushbacks. I said that the opposite, but you know what I mean? I don't want all of those because that does get a little nauseating, especially if they're too fast. But the nice slow ones, can't beat that shit.
I'll blend that with any other slider shot that I do that starts or ends with a black piece.
The breakdown of the equipment before we head back to the vehicle. Gotta do it every time. There's just too many things to carry around, you know?
Another successful adventure location. Off to get food.
Some White Castle.
Oh God, yes.
I could not really have butchered that drink order at White Castle any worse, but I don't think the lady hates me too much. We'll see. Try it.
She hates it. Yeah.
So my heart is pounding as I finally climbed up one of these things and I'm standing up here. I'm gonna climb back down now, but it's pretty cool. Good angle. I could get it with the drone from now on. Stupid. Don't be stupid. Use the drone.
Out here at Gary Screw and Bolt. What do you think about this place so far?
I fucking love this place. Yeah. It is amazing.
It's pretty massive, and each room you go into is kind of slightly different from the other. We just came from the big open one that's all mossy, and then you come in here and it's like something out of Transformers or something. I don't know. That's what it reminds me of. Just the way it's so symmetrical all the way out.
I thought you were gonna set that down. I'm like, you're fucking crazy. Let me hold it.
If I fall and throw this camera, you fucking catch this. Don't worry about me.
So we were finally heading to Tony's, and then we realized Wes doesn't have his tripod. So we are going back upstairs.
There it was, just sitting in the corner of the overpass.
And we have arrived.
All right, let's hit it.
Okay, so where are we going? You want to go to that upstairs hallway first, or you want to do like the
probably
gym?
Probably the upstairs first.
Upstairs, yeah. Then let's just go right down here, and then up the steps on the left.
Hello. Real quick, hi guys.
Hello.
Hey, what's up?
And then you'll just kind of walk in, and then you'll turn left. And then you'll come out and cut to this, walking out from here.
How does it feel to be on the set of our opening credits?
Yeah, it's good.
It's always fun time. And take.
Oh, and cut. Ah, man, I've never acted so hard in my life. Okay, so then I should come out here and I'm gonna find Tony. Nope. Okay, go ahead, Tony. Realize that these are the chandeliers in this room. The metal, all these metal pieces are the leftover remnants from the chandeliers. You got, I'm looking extra fat. My hair is flowing though today.
Hair is flowing.
How can you beat that? Final round of the Show Wes Everything and Gary tour. Oh, somebody put a nice cushion.
Yeah, a little bit of comfort. Yeah, that's a nope.
Right, going up on that. Nope. So here's the behind the scenes of this presumably amazing.
Blow the smoke behind you a little bit. Do a couple of hits and blow behind you.
I feel like a model. I'm gonna shoot.
Right, I feel like you're posing like
now,
one.
Blow, take a hit. And then blow it out that direction. Mm-hmm. Towards the door.
Smoking's awesome.
So I feel like this has been a pretty good day. Capped off, of course, by me doing a soliloquy.
Being at work all day long.
And Tony pissing in the corner after pissing and moaning about working all day. Simultaneous pissing. Double pissing over there. I got you.
Oh, great, from there. I can't film inside.
Why can't you?
Because I can't hold the phone and pay for everything else.
What, you're not able to multitask? Why are you filming me then if I'm filming you?
I'm filming you, filming me.
Well, that's stupid. I don't know what we're doing.
You ready? Just film.
Why are we both being filmed?
Can I get my pizza and my stuff? This is a spot to come to. Thank you.
How are you doing today?
Good.
All right, it's 33:17.
I just want to let you know you guys are on YouTube tonight, so
Oh, yeah?
Just smile. Not smiling.
You're not smiling.
It's a fry and a cauliflower.
Creepy uncle all of a sudden.
You can sign that for me.
Yes, ma'am.
Look at that. Even asked for your autograph.
I'm famous.
Your receipt and you have a wonderful evening.
Go on.
All right, Ready Magoo's, the best pizza place in Lake Station, Indiana, Hobart area off Ridge Road. I want you to come on down here and check out Joe. Got the best pizza around. I kid you not, it's the best. Get you some of that.
Joe's camera shot.
It's one of those
100% the most awkward video I've had to film.
Hey, sometimes you gotta do it.
Because he just like leaned into it hard, man. I don't even know what the angle was, but you just went for it 100%. You're like, you're on YouTube, smile, motherfucker. And they're like, and then you're like, you're not smiling.
You're not smiling enough.
It just got all dark.
I'm like, I'm rolling with it.
I can't wait till you watch that. That's unbelievable.
I got the line from my baseball hat.
Yes, you do. It was unbelievable, that whole interaction.
That's what it's about. It's
not
life.
Right. It's ridiculous.
YOLO.
You're just pointed at him.
Oh my god, the Joe thing.
Joe doesn't like me, and I'm camera.
He's like, Joe's camera shy. He walks
away. That was so Seinfeld.
Well, I know, because you're fucking doing this thing as if he gives a fuck about the place. He's there for a job.
No, he owns the place. That's the owner of the place.
That's the owner, that not is the just owner. The delivery driver?
No, that's the owner.
Oh, different perception then. Yeah. I took that as he's a delivery driver, and he's like,
putting it on like,
don't care.
You know, come down to Randy Magoo's.
Gotcha. It just felt like...
I was nudging him like, anything? He didn't say a word. I'm like, okay.
Pizza and fried cauliflower.
Fried cauliflower. We got
fries,
my favorite. A big steamy bag.
Sweaty french fries.
The bag is clear, so it's delicious. Look at that.
Mm-hmm. As Wes throws all his stuff in the van. It's always all nice in the morning, but at the end of the day, you're just like, fucking get it in here and let me leave.
Oh, yeah, dude, it's not even a day at this point.
Are you guys excited for Easter tomorrow?
Yep.
Yeah?
I see a fire.
You ready for the Easter bunny?
I see a fire.
You see a fire?
No, in a house.
Oh, in the house. We're watching Beauty and the Beast.
Down to go to sleep, close my eyes, and then River starts throwing up. What the hell?
It's okay.
She can't be sick on Easter. Mm-hmm. You okay, River?
Yeah.
All these memories in my mind. I'm still a secret lemonade drinker.